So you want to use WhatsApp Business with multiple users? Then welcome to Respond.io. Today, we'll explain how you can answer WhatsApp messages with more than one user. To choose the best method for your company to answer messages with multiple users, you first need to know WhatsApp Business has two products, WhatsApp Business App and WhatsApp Business API. WhatsApp Business App is intended for single users only. It's an application that is free and easy to set up, perfect for smaller businesses. WhatsApp Business API is made for companies with teams of users. It costs money and it only provides an API, meaning there is no app. This is a better option for larger businesses. Depending on the size of your company, one platform will suit your needs better than the other. We will describe both in detail so you can decide which is better for you. Let's start with WhatsApp Business App. It is made to work on one device with one user, so you can't use the same number on two phones at the same time. But you can add an extra user with WhatsApp Web or WhatsApp Desktop App. This allows one person to reply on PC while the other on mobile. However, this will require constant coordination to keep the devices connected. Another way is to open WhatsApp Web in your colleague's phone browser. But this should only be used when it's urgent because the interface is not made for mobile view. Those methods can help you in a pinch, but with two people max. The only reliable way to use WhatsApp Business with multiple users is to use WhatsApp Business API as it is built for Teams. To start messaging customer, you'll need an API account connected to a business software. And the software you use determines the number of users you can add. But before signing up for one, there are a few things you should know. WhatsApp API is just a pipe that passes messages to and from the WhatsApp network. You'll need to connect a messaging CRM to view and to reply WhatsApp chats. And WhatsApp is particular with who they are giving an account to. So they have enlisted partners to approve WhatsApp API accounts for companies. So you'll need to apply for an account through a partner. And different partners have different pricing. To make things easier, start with a free Respond.io messaging CRM account. There, you can check out our channels and be guided to the best WhatsApp API partners. Once your WhatsApp API account is approved, just connect it to start messaging. Connecting your account is as easy as filling in your WhatsApp number and your API key. You can then invite users by adding your team members' email address and assign roles based on the level of access you want to give them. When a message comes in, go to the message module to chat with your customer. You can assign this contact to other users, or it will self-assign to you when you reply. Finally, mark done once you're done with this contact. Now you know the best way to answer WhatsApp messages with more than one person. Go and click on the link in the description below to sign up for a free Respond.io account so you can start using WhatsApp Business with multiple users. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.